Join this game. Once you joined, remove your username. Press Settings and choose Remove Usernames. Find a good place to record. Press Emotes. Choose this emote. Record your dance. Once you're done, go to CapCut. Press Overlay, then Cutout and Chroma Key. Make sure it's on the blue background. Now make sure it's moving together. You can also speed the part where it's not going same time. I hope you enjoyed this video and understood how to do. Bye!